today I Ramna
and I Sara
welcome you all in today's news headlines. Today's top bulletins are: farmers protest, third round of talks underway, internet shutdown extended. PM Modi thanks Emir of Qatar for release of 8 ex-Indian Navy. Omar Abdullah clarifies stand on India after Farooq's blowing solo declaration. Now some international news. Russia agrees to pay compensation for Nepalese leader fighting Ukraine. Two Indian origin men indicated for staging armed robberies in a visa. Some business news. Red Sea crisis, Indian exports petroleum. RBI Governor Shaktikant Das highlighted main challenges in inflation fight. Now some sports news. Rohit Sharma, Ravindra Jadeja safeguard India to safety. Rahul Dravid to remain Indian health coach till G20 World Cup, says Jay Shah. Thank you and have a nice day.